right there, and they come in third down situations. Well,
that one we just misplayed that play there. I mean, it wasn't a very long pass, but we'd be out of position and missed a tackle.
First and 15 now for the Greyhounds. They'll operate from the 20-yard line. Knight in the gun. He'll give it to Duhon. Holy big hole. He's going to score. 10-5 touchdown as he runs over a guy at the goal line. And Jones County is not going to sleep yet. Their season's on the line. They closed the gap real quickly.